Sorry about that, just flipped my truck. Popped my drive shaft out, I think. Doesn't look like it's cracked. So, I'll just see what I can do here. Whether I can fix it, hopefully. It'll take me a bit to fix it, so in the meantime, I'll go off camera. There's the truck. Alright, well, my batteries are pretty much dead. Yeah, this is just the RC track that I've made. I made it with a small tractor and by hand. Basically, I tilled it with a tiller on the tractor and got the general shape, and then the weeds disappeared on the track, but now they're coming back, so I'll have to spray it or till it again. And then I made a driver stand. It's 4 feet off the ground. And basically, I dumped dirt where I wanted it with the bucket, and then I used a shovel to put it in place and pack it down. So yeah, this is my Summit 1/16 scale, brushless. I've had it for about 4 years, and I plan on getting a Traxxas E-Maxx Brushless Edition in the very near future. So stay tuned, and hopefully it'll come in the next month or so.